soar on wings like eagles. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and not be faint. The Word became flesh and made His dwelling among us. We have seen His glory, the glory of the one and only Son, who came from the Father, full of grace and truth. Out of His fullness, we have all received grace in place of grace already given. For grace and truth came through God, Jesus Christ.
Amen!
This grace that taught my heart to fear and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour of first news.
Amazing grace.